should be good now. I don't even know what this game is called, but what up, man? It's been a little bit since I put out some scary joints. Went and bought a few of them, and y'all know why. Like when I get competitive, like I love to fucking play, and like I said, I normally would put out these scary joints out every day too, along with my competitive games. The only issue is that, you know, when it comes to summertime, I'm in and out. Like I'm here, was in Florida recording and put stuff out. So some of the stuff that y'all seen was me just in Florida and recorded it while I was out there. So that wouldn't necessarily record scary games when I'm going though, you know. It's just a little bit weird. You know, you don't want to be around the place and screaming and people be like, yo, oh my God, is everything okay? So anyway, yeah, I think, what is this called? This game is called Madison. I don't even remember if it's good or not. I'm about to switch screens. I think I bought, let me see the games I copped. So I got the Quarry, Remothered, Nerved, Nightmare Project, or Project Nightmares, and then, of course, Madison. So, it's like five games. And like I said, I got these a while back, so I don't even remember. I'm not even sure I remember what they were about. So, I mean, y'all know what's up. As long as there ain't no crazy puzzles and stuff like that, you know, I should be good. This mug is loud. If you didn't notice, I now have a new headset. And it's the PlayStation headset. Hold on, let me, cause this, that thing is loud. Like a speaker in my ear. My other headset, right here, my SteelSeries 7, these are the bomb.com, right? But I've had these probably 3 years now, and I think they just died out on me. Not the actual headset, but the Bluetooth part where you connect to, where I can still, you know, connect to that and listen to my PC. That part died. Like, it just didn't, even no matter what I plugged it into, nothing registered. So, you know, hopefully I can get just order that piece, and then, you know, everything will be solid. But for now, I'm rocking with the PlayStation joints, and these things are strong. They're powerful, very powerful. But yeah, man, let's just get right to it, man. Let's see what we got. Oh, wait, what? I don't, what exactly is this supposed to be? I feel like I don't remember this. I'll be honest, I don't remember even what this is supposed to be. Like, if I'm being honest.
Family, your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? The fuck is happening to you?
Can't use it.
You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do now? Ha ha ha.
It's got an interesting feel to it. So I can't take it out?
I have to find the handle.
Handle? You still sitting right here? So I can't grab the brick or nothing? So what it...
It's supposed to rotate for a reason, right?
So this ain't like the most easiest, you gonna get your way through.
You are not my son! You are not my son. Please, we'll run.
Come on. Maybe I can get up through Grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here.
What is it? The fuck? It's not moving. Am I too close?
How many goddamn locks is that?
I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here. Wasn't there a door here?
Wait a minute. Didn't I play something like this on PC? Something similar? Too goddamn loud. I feel like I played a game. Out.
I should find a nail or something to hang it with.
Ooh, shit. So, there's a code there. I don't know what the code is. Oh, a nail. No, I can't grab none of these nails. So where's the key thing go to? Good God, does it have to sound like that? No? None of that? Jesus. I wasn't ready for that. Oh my god. This open all of us.
What the hell has Dad been doing here? Dad said he was repairing Grandpa's house, but instead he's been investigating this woman? What is going on?
Damn. Yo.
Priest Thomas?
Remember we talked about, okay. There's always somebody that tried to help.
Took it away from me. It's empty. House. I haven't been here since he died.
Oh, what the hell?
The storm must have taken out the power.
Why is it red?
I think Grandpa had a generator in the basement. It has no signal. Grandma and Grandpa's room. Thank you.
fuck is that?
From the moment of first contact, it is already too late. When a demon attaches itself to a human,
demons?
It becomes a parasite of sorts. It feeds from the host until it devours every last part of their soul. In most instances, the demon's relentless objective is to get back to the world of the living. If you want to break that link, well, I'm afraid it's no simple matter. I could speak at length about various rituals and procedures, but by far the best way is to obey. Help the demon attain that which it seeks. Only then will the demon leave of its own accord. Usually they enter the earthly plane through certain objects that they use as conduits between worlds. Even if you rid yourself of that object later, the demon has made the contact it needs and already walks among us. In the first stages of possession, the host human tends to withdraw from friends and family, becoming aggressive, even violent. This is the result of the spiritual battle between the host and the entity, both vying for control over the mortal body. The symptoms that indicate that the possession is progressing are dizziness, nausea, and headaches.
It's very detailed, ain't it?
The latter of which can be so intense as to render the host unconscious for days. The dark entity manipulates its host with visual hallucinations and voices in the mind. Destroying the sanity of the host is for the purpose of making them malleable, compliant. This is how the demon fully exerts its insidious control. Oh, and before I forget, several cases of possession saw strange behavioral patterns in nearby insects, cockroaches in particular. My advice, steer clear of the insects.
There's just no way. I can't be possessed. There must be a mistake. Those pictures, that leg, that arm, I didn't do it. Dad thinks it was me, but God. My head. A door. A red door. What's happening to me? Is this what that man was talking about?
Oh, so I'm
it
the
can't
one possessed.
Be happening to me. Could it be the basement door?
That's kind of you.
nice having both houses connected. We were able to have breakfast with Grandpa every morning.
A lot of trash in this motherfucker. I mean, a lot of trash in this one. I mean, God, like, that's all trash. Yep. Why can't I put the thing on that? I don't understand that part. That's a lot of drugs.
Grandpa dedicated his whole life to clockmaking. Smells awful. The pipes must be clogged.
Why is it blocked like that?
Chains? Maybe I can break them with something.
Combination. Right. Right. Five left. Right, five left.
Blue knees?
Do I go back in the basement? Oh, shit. Yes, we found a red door. Okay, so what I'm assuming is there's other little things around here.
There is no need to cut off the power right now.
Okay, so I'm guessing I need like some kind of pliers or something. Not have a lot, a key? And there's nothing I can do with this, right?
Gotta find a way to open this door if I want to get out of this house.
What does that mean? And what is the up thing? I don't understand that. Whoa.
I don't think I can reach that. It's too high up.
Fam, you are a pussy. Okay. What was this? Nothing? Find something. Okay, it's got to be something simple that I'm missing, like a crowbar. I swear it's got to be that piece. Let's go back to the front a little bit. Oh, I see though, I can only have 8 items, so let's store. Steel? So when there's pictures over there like that, I need to take pictures of it. Like this little weird. Tripping? I mean, are you telling me I'm supposed to spin it a certain way? where I'm lacking the understanding of what I need to be doing. It seems like nothing I can use on that would work. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to Google this shit or something. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna just take a break on it and look up some stuff. Wait, it's saved, right? Let's see if it's saved. Let's see where we at. I'm only at 5% of the game.
What the hell has Dad been doing here?
Probably something small that I'm missing, and that's why I'm gonna, I'm gonna just do a second retry on it and see what we get. Just go look on YouTube or Google it, see what it is.